So most Minecraft YouTubers have fan-made versions of their skin, and most of the time they look so insane and cool, and like, look, this is what Dream's fan-made skin looks like. So why is it when I search my name, Flashz, into these websites, this crap comes up? Oh my god, this is so awful. In comparison, this is my normal skin. Who even made this? 250,000 likes and I'll main this skin for my videos and streams.